Hello, my name is Shane Miller. I'm a local artist. I will have art here downtown Lee Summit City Hall now until January 2016. My art style is abstract, and it has there's a certain meaning to it that comes from my past history, current events, what I think about in the future. You know, you'll see a lot of tradition in there, yet manifested in a new modern way.
Don't miss Shane Miller's art display in the lobby of Lee Summit City Hall, now through mid-January.